that still existed, and that's what the state's been retreated into for safety and security.
Ready?
It was agreed to, the northern states.
I'm like so scared to do this.
Because it couldn't function. A Republican form of government. They agreed that they needed the protection.
Okay, I broke
the script. Remember, the Civil War started with a debt note. That you didn't pay the debt note, then, or you didn't grant the concessions that the creditor wanted. The creditor is going to come and get your shit. So because it they had to have the protection of some form of government. So they either had to have an emergency session of Congress to form either a new
Cook
form
four
of
tries,
government
five tries maybe. Destroyed.
They relied on the only form of government that was in existence at the time the Union was abandoned,